sir, Mr. Oko.
Good afternoon.
Please, can you tell us about the Channels Kids Classic?
Okay, so it's actually the Channels on the 17th Track and Field Classic. It's for boys and girls in secondary schools in Lagos at the moment. And the objective is to discover and nurture talent in athletics. We have 10 events, 7 track and 3 field events. And so far we've had 1,112 athletes that registered from 59 secondary schools in Lagos. And we've been having fun yet.
Can you tell us any discovery of this new year edition?
We have discovered a fantastic talent in Olaolu Olatunde from Temple College. He has, as of yesterday, day one, he won the long jump for boys and the 200 meters. He won the long jump with his first and only jump. Because let's go and prepare for the 200, and we are glad that we gave him that platform. Alowunle Alimot was here last year. She's from Tinzip College, Ikorodu. She won the girls 100 and 200 meters, and this year she has already won the 200 meters. We're waiting to see what she can do in the girls 100 meters. Aside from that, we've seen a whole lot of talents, not just about the guys that are, and girls that are winning. We've seen talents from different schools in Lagos, and we're very happy because they're going back to school with a different experience. The schools now know that they must do more to give athletics attention, and we're happy with giving them the platform to show that.
So is there anything to watch out for in the next edition?
Of course, we'll keep getting better. We might go national. We started like this with the Channels Kids Cup for football. So we're thinking by next year, we can go national. So we'll go back and look at this, we'll review it, we'll see ways that we need to get better. And who knows, we might just go, you know, take it to different parts of the country to discover talent. We might add more field events also, add more track events, just so we can get the right things done. I've seen persons here, students here that said, oh, I never used to do high jump, but because Channels brought it, we just wanted to try. Some say, oh, I never used to do shot put. Well, I just said we should try it, since we have a lot of persons doing 100 meters, 200 meters. So we might put more events so that more students will come out to participate.
Thank you, Mr. Okoye.